And there is a new spa treatment. Again, if there's anybody on our show who goes to the spa, it's probably me over Nichole.
Yes.
And I think, what was it, about a year ago, I go about once a year with my wife, Mel, and I get a pedicure with her. I don't think that's weird. She just thinks it's cute that her man will do that. Mm-hmm. I have no problem. And then I was sort of told you guys about the tailbone fisting massage that are now in some of those chairs.
Right. And you love to go to the mall massage because they slap you around and they just beat you. And I went to them a few weeks ago and it was terrible.
I love actually when somebody actually says they do deep tissue and then delivers.
All right. So there's this new treatment available at a San Francisco salon where it is an ancient Thai art of face slapping. Face slapping. Allah, how I met your mother. Slapsgiving is here. For $350, you can get a 15-minute treatment where a person will slap you in the face.
For 15 minutes, $350. There's so many ex-girlfriends that would do this for free.
Or co-hosts.
All right.
Am I allowed to slap you? This morning, Andy's like, you can slap me. And I was like, are you serious?
It's what is this supposed to do before you hit me? And then are you filming this?
I am.
Is this supposed to youthify and firm your skin?
Yes, it's a beauty treatment that will make you look younger, firm your skin, okay? And it's one of their most popular treatments, okay? And you can choose what area you want, your eyebrows, your cheeks, or your forehead. I'm so scared.
All right, come over. My mic picks up noise a little better. You got to do it so that it's loud enough that our listener, if you're going to wake up to this.
I don't know. I've never slapped anybody.
You've never slapped anybody?
No!
You've never been mad at a boyfriend or your husband or nothing?
But you're on the wrong side.
All right. So
I'd have to slap you with my right hand.
All right. Should I take my headphones off?
I don't know. Oh, gosh.
Just make sure it's a good sound for the show. All right? And then are you filming this?
Okay. Uh-huh. Okay.
Let me get the microphone down so they can get it.
You guys move your head. Okay. All right, gosh.
All right.
Take your headphones off.
I'm going to close my eyes. I'm so nervous.
Oh, gosh.
You got to do it hard.
Okay.
Do it hard.
Okay.
All right.
Oh! I hit your neck. That hurt?
Yeah, it hurt me.
Did it really hurt?
You got my jaw bone. I'm such a pale guy. Is it turning red over here?
Yeah.
All right, we'll maybe get at least a picture of that if we can't get the video up.
Things. I'm sorry if I hurt you. I've never slapped.
No, it's cool.
I've never slapped anybody. And I did it for free. But I mean, I'm going to charge you $5 for the next one.
Oh. It's refreshing. I tell you what, if you guys don't have coffee, slap yourself right in the face.
I'm sorry.
Was that ridiculous?
It was. Right. But you know what? It was therapeutic for me. I don't know about you.
I don't know if this is a great segment or not. This might be the last time we do it.